Baseball is back, baby. Let's go. We're back. It's the first day of spring training here. We're watching the Texas Rangers versus the Kansas City Royals. And I figured to commemorate this occasion, first game of the year, I figured I'd wear my White Sox jersey. Now, if you don't know the story between the Kansas City Royals and the Chicago White Sox, let me put a little clip here so that you can see.
Right center field.
Tim crushes this ball. He throws the bat. The ball goes flying. It is gone. 2-0 Sox. The ball was majestic. The bat was a javelin.
And this 2 unearned runs, and the Royals tied it. And Maldonado gets right in Anderson's face after Keller drills him with the first pitch. And here we go.
Well,
it's not the first time.
So of course then I had to wear my Tim Anderson jersey today. And I'm a little worried. Kansas City fans are not a big fan of him with our whole brawl that happened last year. So hoping for the best, but you can't deny baseball is back. It's gonna be a great year.
Your spring training, bro. Let's go.
So I got my crew here with me. Returning to the channel, we got at Ambar and at Ambar Golf. First time to the channel, we got my own mother here, Kelly. Everyone wave hi. Welcome. Former White Sox player Todd Frazier up to bat. And that's why we don't have him anymore. ready for this. What flavor are you getting? Italian ice.
Blue raspberry.
Leading off the center fielder.
You get a blue mouth. You're nice and blue.
That would be great.
Ew. Sing it again.
Oh, I'm not singing it again.
Come on.
No.
I missed the footage. You gotta help me out here. For the views, Mom. For the views.